Why should you have to look after elephants roaming around your community if they hurt you and your loved ones and they provide no benefit to you? This is the most challenging question facing wildlife specialists. It is not some theoretical discussion. It is a real concern today. In such places as the poor Zimbabwean rural communities neighboring the iconic Wange National Park,
communities are complaining.
The benefits that rural populations used to get from elephant hunting were vital to their well-being. But the United States of America suddenly banned the importation of elephant trophies in 2014. That decision effectively closed the world's most lucrative hunting market and left Zimbabweans unable to benefit from their elephants, one of their most important assets.
If the ban continues, there will be a lot of poverty in the world, even at the district level.
Now, these communities want President Donald Trump to lift the USA ban on importing Zimbabwe elephant trophies. If he does, this will help increase the people's incomes as well as thin out the elephant population that is overrunning and ruining the park.
President Trump, we just want to let you know that don't ban the selling of ivory so that we can get helped. Because if you ban it, the poachers will get in the bush destroying the animals.
If he's going to lift the sanctions, that means we are going to benefit many things like building our schools, our roads are not in a good shape.
We would like to even invite Mr. President Donald Trump to come here in Zimbabwe. He can stay even in Victoria Falls, which is also under Wange National Parks, whereby he can see that we've got a number of elephants.
An elephant attack victim from Wange says paying for the costs of elephants without getting any benefits from them is unfair.
We are living with these animals, but we are getting nothing total, and we are very starving.
The Obama administration ban on importing elephant hunting trophies from Zimbabwe has not stopped poaching. It has supported it. The urgent message of the Wange villagers to President Donald Trump is clear. Open the hunting market and allow the elephant population to be thinned. This will allow local people to earn a decent living. Save one of Africa's iconic animals from destruction and bring poaching in this area to an end.